I'm Leah Brown with McGraw Realtors West. So my background is in public relations and advertising with a minor in marketing. I got into real estate in 2007 after my husband and I bought our first house, and I fell in love with real estate. I loved looking at houses. I loved envisioning what they could be. So my background in public relations and marketing really helped my real estate career. I was able to use a lot of the skills that I had in advertising, both myself as well as the properties that I was selling for my sellers. It really helped me to just naturally flow into the real estate world. My favorite part about real estate is just the clients that I'm working with. They invite me to be a part of their lives during big transitions. You're getting married, you have kids, you are moving, a new job. Just life changes all come into play with real estate, and I get to be a part of that, which is really, really special to me. I've found that the more I've worked with clients, I love helping them find the home that's gonna fit best for their family. Finding out what their needs are, what their family situation is, and then really helping point them in the direction to find the right home that's gonna fit their family the best. When I got into real estate, I knew that whatever my career was gonna be, I knew it had to have three things. I knew it had to be flexible. I needed to be able to work around my family and my home life in addition to my job. I also knew it had to be something that was creative. With marketing and PR, I have a very creative mind. I love exploring opportunities, coming up with new ideas. And so I knew whatever I did, it had to have creativity. And the third thing was, it had to have purpose. So I didn't want to clock in and clock out and then go home and not have anything to do with my job. I wanted what I did to matter. And I knew with real estate, I was making a difference in people's lives. So I've been with McGraw since they came to Oklahoma City. The ownership is close. They come, they sit in your office, they get to know you. They really want to invest in you as a realtor and as a person. And with their backing, I feel like I've been able to do so much more than I could have otherwise. I grew up in Edmond, went to Edmond Memorial and Oklahoma Christian University, have a lot of clients, and I still serve the Edmond community quite often. But we've been in the Yukon area since 2009, and I love it. It's a smaller town. It's got great schools, great community feel. My kids are all in school here, and we're really here for the long haul. I'm married to my husband, Kent, who is a preacher in Oklahoma City. We have three kids. Carter is 11. He loves to play sports and to cook. Mackenzie is 9. She's into the drums and horse riding. And our youngest, Harper, is 5, and she's our little comedian. She loves to make everybody laugh. I love everything to do with art, decorating, sewing, coming up with new projects and ideas. So I love spending time working on my home. We have a lot of fun together as a family. We love to play games, go on adventures. We do a lot of traveling, and we love spending time on our back porch. If I were to not be in real estate, I would probably go into interior design. I love decorating and creating spaces. So that's actually led me to get my certification in home staging, which has actually been great because I'm able to use that on all of my listings, helping my sellers prep their house for sale.